Okay, so we're in Katie's room and we're gonna do the Secret Santa. And I'm excited.
Okay, alright, should we give each other our
wait, gifts? Where should we like do it?
From there, right?
We could do on the flip right here. Alright, I'll do my present wait, first for them.
We should just like randomly guess them.
Okay, guess.
I'll say Katie as me because she was going to write it and I couldn't go with her.
Okay.
Wait, you guess.
I'm guessing that Bryn has me.
Okay.
I'm guessing Emma has me.
I'm guessing Angela.
Oh my god! Wait! What the heck? How do you think that? Okay.
Alright, so who's giving their gift first?
Me.
Okay, I'll give mine last.
Okay, here you go, Emma.
Oh. Wait, you actually have me?
Yeah, I do have you.
Wait, I'm a guest and, right? Oh, wait, you need to come in over here. We need to get your reaction.
Lululemon, bougie
yeah, I was
bitch.
Gonna say, damn.
Okay, I was
not soft.
Okay, no. It's because your ears are always red.
Oh,
no,
wait, that's so cute.
Wait, that is perfect, and it's soft on the inside.
So, your ears are always really
wait,
red.
Wait, that's actually perfect.
Thank you.
Of course.
Gum. I love gum.
Gum.
Yes.
The favorite one.
Yes.
Okay, did you make a homemade RX bar this time?
No, and I hope they fit because they're blue
like
for
them.
St. Joseph's.
Oh,
and then
so cute.
I don't know.
I like them. Yeah.
There's a gift receipt. If, I don't know what anything is.
Thank
perfect.
You
yeah.
Oh, those are adorable.
Of course.
Did you just get them today?
No.
Of course she did. Ange would never do that. Ange's just so good at time management. She would never.
I don't know what you're saying.
I'm giving my gift boss, so someone can get theirs next.
What are you doing?
I'll go. Okay.
Do I say who I had?
I'm just giving the person you had.
Is it Katie?
Yeah, I had
Uncle Luigi.
I had no idea.
Yeah, I just found this on the upstairs 5 seconds ago.
I don't know what it could be, guys.
Oh my goodness, a gingerbread hoodie!
Oh, look, I'm so excited to wear it.
Yeah, that's
no,
nice.
This one like is like seems better than the like.
Okay, look at what more, else I like, got. Yeah.
Wait, you got that for Katie?
I had like dead ass.
Oh shit!
Katie.
Wait, what?
That's so funny.
What?
Wait, Ange isn't getting a gift.
It's okay. I don't need a buggy.
No, I had Ange.
Oh, wait,
what? Wait, how did we look? We had.
So then I don't get a gift.
Wait, guys, what?
Wait, you have me.
What?
And Brynn has Katie.
Wait, how did we look at what we had?
I took a screenshot, I think.
Oh no, guys.
Because remember we picked twice.
Well, I know I had.
At first, no, the first time I had Ange, and then the second time I had Katie.
Oh, did you fuck up?
No, I
didn't. No, I didn't either.
I know.
Well, it's one of you guys, because...
Yeah, I'm so confused.
Wait, I don't know how to check, though. I have, like...
Oh, wait, we kept getting emails about... Okay, let me see.
Oh, I didn't leave my email.
Oh, this is happening. Wait, draw names.
Wait, but there's, like, a million... We did it too many times, so I don't know which one it's called.
Yeah. I definitely could have been the fuck up.
No, it was, like, probably
I don't know which
but...
one it is, either.
I know, for, like...
Mhm. Okay, my camera died.
Oh
so.
Oh my god, she brought
epic. I was trying to be obnoxious. Oh,
Ty,
do
you remember?
Oh my.
A cup.
Gorgeous girls love coffee.
Cute.
Oh, imagine.
Am I supposed to open it in order?
No.
Oh, that is my bad.
Yes, Katie.
The
order
is
not numbered.
Oh my god, this is in my Amazon cart, Brynn! I'm for real!
What is it?
An ice roller.
Oh.
Excuse me, every night.
No.
I literally have to use it.
When we FaceTimed in college, she would be using her other one. She's like, I want the roller instead.
Did I really say that?
Well, you guys
I really did, but...
I am...
Airy.
Stop.
Oh,
cute.
If you knock it over.
It's okay,
buddy.
I can't knock it over.
Oh my god.
We're fucking best.
Wait, where does this go?
Wait, they're so cute, but I just can't get it untangled. Alright, that'll be a problem later. It's very cute. Thank you, Brynn.
I want to see it.
Of course.
You can untangle it.
Oh, no, I'm not good. That's alright.
Well, I can't. I just gotta like take my time. Jade roller. Oh.
Like stretch my
hips. I wanted all this stuff. How'd you know?
You stretch your hips.
Because I listened to everything.
Oh my god! I like the color too.
Oh, thanks, friend. Of course.
Is it green?
That's funny, and hey! My fave.
Cage? Oh my god, did you make these?
Wait, what?
I knew she would think they're edibles! They're not!
It says plant-based. I was like,
she's gonna think it's like drugs, but
perhaps it's not.
I literally said that before. No, they're from Christina's.
Oh, they're just meant for me.
You really thought you were gonna make a candy.
She thought I made that.
Yeah, I was like,
gum.
Guys, you want fuck off, respectfully.
Oh.
Wait, how'd you know?
You fidget every fucking second.
Yeah, look what Emma got me.
Yes, I saw
like,
them.
My mom was like, I guess she oh my god!
What's her favorite part of the present?
She's freaked out. Oh my god.
Stretchy strings. Goddamn.
Oh, Celsius, yes. I wanted to get Celsius to bring back to school with me.
Aquifer.
Rin! Yeah. I literally said I wanted this yesterday. Wait, how'd you get it?
She went to the fucking store and bought it? Like,
yeah, but I bought it before yesterday.
Someone was talking about that. Oh, wait, you guys were talking about it.
Wait, you got wanted to put on your lips?
Well,
you could. I literally said Katie's lips are so fucking dry and she could put it like all over her body.
Yeah, I guess so. Her really wants to say everything I tell her. Oh.
Is that the tree?
I literally. Wait. How'd you know I wanted this too?
That was Target. Because you said, I really want this, and then...
Oh, I don't even remember I say these things, because I wanted this when I, like, got self-tan all over my hands. And I went to the CVS by me, but I got, like, one that's... Yeah, sorry. I got one that smelled like shit. And that one smells amazing.
Tree hut. This is a good one.
Brenna! Guys, I said I wanted all of this.
Okay, I tried one of them to make sure they were good. So there's 39 in there.
Oh, pretty!
Now it's Andrew's turn.
Oh, bro, this is so cute. This is
working
out so well. Oh, I really hope you like it.
I hate it. Amazon?
Are they Hokas?
What the f***? Okay, so they were sold out of the colors Megan had, so I just got you the plain white because I figured, like...
Why'd you... What, Katie? What? Oh my god, no, I think you got better. Oh my god, I love them!
Oh my god!
I'm just so surprised!
Oh, you're welcome.
I'm gonna put them on right now, actually. These are beauty. Oh my god, I'm like a real Long Island girl now. I'm so excited.
Okay, this is low-key like lopsided, but it's okay.
My pussy precedes me.
I was gonna bake, but like my mom's asleep, and I'm like, that's just too much. Like, I have to wake up at 6 tomorrow because I work at 7, and tomorrow's Christmas Eve. Right now, I just dropped my brother off, and it was actually really funny because he asked me to drive him, and I was like, if you apologize for bullying me about my TikToks. So then he did. I was like, no, you have to say it with a straight face. So here we are. He apologized. But I also had a freaking disco little thing that you like plug in because it has like a USB port. You plug in and I couldn't find it. I was like, I'm just gonna sit at the park with this disco ball and play music, but it's not gonna work, so it's okay. Wait, no! This is literally the song I wanted to play like for you guys. I love it. I hope this is clear.
I was following the goats.
I'm also gonna do like rapid fire with these songs because they kind of get boring after a while. I do a playlist every month now. I don't remember who told me they do that, and I was like, wait, I need to do that to have like more music taste. So now I do that.
My favorite person blocked me last week. I think that's okay. Still wonder how is she?
Oh, I'm going at the yellow.
And there's perfect on paper, but he's lying to my
face. Does he think that I'm the kind of girl who needs to be saved? We fell in love, but it didn't last. 'Cause the second I figure it out, he pushes me away. And I won't fight for love if you won't meet me halfway.
I'm always like scared I'm gonna like see me by now. And I'm just like, ah! It's Drake. Seemingly you see me if a smoke dog yelling leashes. It's so funny if I had a disco ball right now. Like, come on.
And they like me. I'm more supreme and they like me. Bottom than she taught me.
I could fuck your bitch and fuck your mom and auntie. Okay, maybe I should put some songs up next. I like this song. Singing in the dead of night.
Take these broken wings and learn to
fly. But it sounded like someone was tapping over here. But it's... That scared me. It's like part of the audio, but it's like... It literally sounds like someone's tapping.
Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue.
I'm also getting cold because I just turned my car off because I don't want to waste the gas.
Kissing under the mistletoe.
It's also 13 degrees, so.
I wish I knew what that was like. Maybe next year I won't cry. What makes me so upset? Pretty girls with all their cute boyfriends.
Oh, I love this. It's just like
my girl pretty like it. Any outfit stores tell. See both sides like Chanel. See both sides like Chanel. How you looking up to me? Yeah, talking down. Can you see I am the big man? I am the I am. And have you no one should I might kill my best idea. His new girlfriend's next. How do I get here?
SZA's new album is like really good, and I think SZA and The Weeknd should have a song. She has a song called The Weeknd, but like no, they need to collab together. That would be a power move. It's already been 10 minutes.
Everybody's asking what the hell happened. I got my side of the story. He's got his side too. I ain't gonna tell you what he did, but I'll tell you what he didn't do. Treat me right, put me first, be a man of his word. Did wasn't what he did, it was what he didn't do. These were their possessions.
I should drive home now, but I'm gonna turn this back on.
Whoa. I only know one part of the song.
Baby, love you don't see glow. I know the gist of what he's saying right now. I just can't. So I'll look at the lyrics. It's too fast for me. How about you, Ori?
Oreo se va que ni una bella.
Oh, this song I love. Something unholy. Car's like freaking shaking. It's literally the wind. I was like, what the hell? One time I was literally at the beach though, and like my car was freaking shaking. I was terrified, and I was with my friends. It was 4th of July. I'm like yelling at everyone, guys, come out. Like the car's literally shaking. Like I thought like it was like sliding down like into the water. No. These two freaking idiots were just like shaking my car, and I was like,
you little. Tus labios, tus labios, se movís mío, dis mío. Bésame despacio, bésame despacio.
This cop is like, okay, what are you doing? It's John! Oh my god. I fucking love it. Stop.
Tus labios, son of Vicenio. to last. Some things they fall apart, they break like glass.
Waking up this morning and I'm drunk again. If I died last night in an aeroplane, in a pile up on the interstate, the bunch that I
okay, that's it. I hope this is entertaining because it was kind of fun for me. But yeah, I will definitely do the baking on Christmas because it's 9:20 and I'm just like going to bed. It's just too much for me. So thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, share, or just keep coming back and enjoy my videos.